I'm Benjamin Craig. I'm from the Midwest, grew up in a small rural town. I'm a 2017 Chubb Fellow. I came to the Academy because of what the Academy teaches in technique. I studied illustration. I was actually doing a lot of digital work and I shot out of there in the opposite direction. Started oil painting and was doing a bit more watercolor, hands-on. And that's really the reason why I chose to search for grad school. The Academy is such a great place because it's a community of artists. Having the opportunity to interact with so many different artists pushed me to develop my ideas a lot faster in a way that I wouldn't have just being alone in the studio. The Chubb Fellowship has been great. To be chosen, I mean, it's been an amazing experience. It just allowed me to continue being a part of this community. My mind has always been a bit of a wanderer. As a wanderer, I think the creative process has always been a big part of who I am. I now feel like I have a direction. I'm still, you know, constantly challenging myself, but I have a direction. The school was really what made me find that.